been hours and no word from Mother Preacher. So tell me some good news, brother.
Well, Hassan's laptop was full of it. It's like we figured. Hassan handles all the logistics. It's a little complicated, but it boils down to this. The Cleric's network uses two ships out of the port of Dubai.
So the PETN found in Somalia and Yemen? Where's its source? It's not originating in Dubai.
Well, we tracked the ship back to the Suez Canal. Then the trail went dead.
Fuck.
No, you didn't let me finish. The laptop was a treasure trove. We were able to find payments to accounts tied to Stovan Bocic in Sarajevo.
No shit.
Yeah, he's an arms dealer. The jihadis call him Mohandes, the engineer. A common honorific for fighters with education or technical expertise. It stuck, so I guess it feeds his ego.
Feeds his wallet.
How's that?
Fucker's no zealot. He's in it for the cash.
What do you base that on? I don't have any data supporting that.
I worked with him. He smuggled arms to the Bosnians during the war and then helped us run down Serb war criminals in the mid-90s. He's a survivor, but greedy. Very greedy.
No shit. Can you grab him?
I know who can. He's gonna love this.
Jesus, Dusty, was wondering when you were gonna call.
It's your lucky day. Recent intel points our old friend Stovan Bocic as our PETN supplier.
Fucking Bocic. Didn't I always say he was no good?
You sure did, brother. Get up there, bring him in, and I'll buy you a beer.
You got a small lobby up there, as I recall.
I'll make it a case in.
Solid copy. Make a wow.
What's the deconflict call?
Blue Ridge.
Sweet.
Blue!
Ridge!
All good. Over to you. Greco. Still standing around with your thumb up your ass, I see.
Well, you haven't changed. Always thinking of my ass.
How you been, my brother?
Everybody, this is Voodoo. Do anything this man tells you, unless, of course, he tells you to meet him in the whorehouse in Damascus.
Well, that was your idea, if I recall.
Probably. How have you been?
I've been well.
Yes, yes. I've heard. So you're the big man now, I understand.
Well, nothing seems to last, does it, Greco?
No, no. Including Bocek. He is no longer on our side. Przygotujcie się! If we move quickly, we can surprise him.
Fuck! Get down!
Let's move!
Bocek! IEDs are hitting rubble. My men have marked them in paint. Avoid them!
Hear that? Stay away from the paint, gents.
Greco, strzelają do nas z plaży Narodów Zjednoczonych.
We śkaśnie szukasz trupłego diabła i przygotuj się do ataku.
Robi się.
They're putting up a fight already. Let's move.
I'm moving to my men. Provide covering fire. Pick them up.
Move! Not him!
upstairs and rally up.
Stop. Hey, cool. We're doing it. Let's attack our
right. Come on, baby.
This dog has his whole place rigged. Follow me.
Look at that go.
Kill! high ground. Rally up near the ice rink.
Roger. You ready for anything? Stop the action, rolling over.
Check.
You better be ready for anything, my friend. I hear movement ahead.
Contact!
Contact! Greco, what's the deal?
Deal is the engineer's clothes, but he won't just give up. He'll fight to the end.
Okay. Let's just make sure it's his end.
It's not going to be ours, my friend. Watch me!
Dusty, Voodoo.
Go ahead, Voodoo.
Look, brother, we're deep into this now, and it's bigger than we thought.
You get Bochick?
No, not yet. But I'm worried we're chasing the wrong end. I mean, where the fuck is this stuff headed?
It's covered.
Tell me you got people working the other end of this, because this is no small-time operation.
Just get bow check, Voodoo. I've got the other end covered.
Check that. Raise him when we got him.
Roger. Listen, bro. There's something I gotta do right now.
Good copy. Make a out.
Contact!
Scratch
lost
body!
Moving left!
You must
spend
our
right!
Right!
Who's that fire coming?
Stay there.
My cię z niego będziemy musieli wytargać, nie będziemy się cackać.
Boche, get the fuck out of the van.
Okay, let's get him.
Yes, 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 show me your hands.
Get this thing. Pop it down there, set. Move the ones.
Moving.
Go deep. That's all. Come on, sit down. Hey. Push him back, Timothy. One more.